Well, I think a good listener needs to be aware of what they're listening for. So you need to know why you're listening, who you're listening to, and what they're talking about. Okay. I think you also need to let people know that you are listening to them. Yeah, whenever someone's talking to you, you should nod your head. You should say, I agree, or yes, I like it. I was talking about listening in class. No, you listen to your recording. I thought you meant now. Yeah, I mean, there's different reasons for listening, so it just depends. But I think the most important thing for a listener is someone who practices a lot and who is in control of
us. Now we're ready to
listen. And I think that's all for a listening conversation.